Hey there. For the next few minutes, I'm going to be showing you how running an ELISA assay can be vastly improved by using the VIAFLO 96 handheld electronic pipette. This 96-channel pipette makes the whole process faster, less error-prone, and much more reproducible. The ELISA test consists of multiple pipetting steps. The VIAFLO's 96 channels make quick work of any multi-step protocol, like ELISA, and help you to complete this assay in a fraction of the time compared to traditional single or multi-channel pipettes. To demonstrate this, we'll be using a VIAFLO 96 together with a 96-channel head with a volume range of 10 to 300 microliters. All the steps needed to run this ELISA protocol are saved as a custom program on the instrument, containing all the necessary settings to remove any guesswork. After electronically loading grip tips, the coating buffer with pre-diluted capture antibody is dispensed into the ELISA plate, all 96 wells simultaneously. The custom program guides the user with easy-to-follow prompts, and the heights of dispensing and aspiration are automatically set to avoid any crashes. For higher throughput assays, the VIAFLO 96 quickly fills multiple plates using the repeat dispense mode. After incubation, the next step is to block the plate. The corresponding programs are selected on the pipette. It includes removing the coating buffer, as well as multiple washings of the plate and the transferring of the blocking buffer. Since all wells are treated at the same time, this ensures not only the consistency of the assay from well to well, but also the reproducibility from plate to plate. The height of pipetting is also set to be exactly 1 millimeter above the bottom of the plate and no lower. This is to prevent the tips from scratching the coated surface. After adding the blocking buffer, the plate is incubated again. Now it's time to add our samples. In our example, the samples are already set up in a 96-well format. Of course, if your samples are stored in microcentrifuge tubes, simply use the Voyager adjustable tip spacing pipette and reformat your samples from the tubes to the plate at the simple touch of a button. This not only saves time when compared to a single channel pipette, but reduces transcription errors as well. ELISA buffers often contain surfactants like tween 20. Using low retention tips reduces the residual volume in the tips for a maximum sample recovery. After incubation and washing, the detection antibody is then added to the plate, and the process is repeated with the enzyme conjugate. Simply start the corresponding program on the pipette and use the VIAFLO 96 to quickly and easily treat the plate, regardless of all the multiple and repetitive pipetting steps. All that's now left is to transfer the substrate from the reservoir to the ELISA plate. After sufficient color development, a great feature of the VIAFLO 96 is adding the stop solution simultaneously to all wells in the plate. And now the plate is ready for detection. Of course, if your particular ELISA assay doesn't require processing 96 samples, the VIAFLO 96 is able to work with any number of tips loaded, giving you the benefit of simultaneous and precise dispensing with a smaller number of samples. The instrument can also operate on its own as well, enabling less user interaction, which in turn improves ergonomics and reproducibility. This is also making it even more ideal for use in tight spaces, such as under a laminar flow cabinet. If you're performing ELISAs and think you can benefit from the VIAFLO 96, let us know. The entire protocol is available for free download on our website.